LaPierre won the draw. Edler's shot that hit a foot. Jason Demers, and here's a scrap. And this is a carryover from an exhibition game. Brad Winchester and Aaron Volpatti. In September in an exhibition game, Volpatti one-punched Winchester and knocked him out. And this is Winchester seeking revenge. And he's faring a lot better than he did the last time.
Well, talk about a second chance. He was down. Volpatti had him down early, but Winchester got back up. Jim, I mentioned these two teams not liking each other. That's what playoff battles do. But as you mentioned, this one fresh off the preseason, not the postseason of last year.
Well, Winchester at the time hadn't got a contract, and he was trying to make the team. And it was thought that it might waylay his chances because he lost that scrap, but it didn't.
Well, off of the faceoff, when the centerman got kicked out, Winchester wasn't about to take the draw. That's what the delay was all about. Told Winchester to take it, and instead he said, "Nope, I got other plans." And Volpatti and he go at it hard.